I truly believe that clothing is an extension of who you are, and you dress good to feel good. So designing for me was a very like organic feel, and I was just really invested into just learning more about it. Literally just every month that passed, I was just learning new skills, and then I just started designing, and I started designing scarves, and from there I just began to build my brand. Vela is the Latin term and root for veil in plural, so Vela means veils. My inspiration is pulled from so many different elements, but I always pull it back to what story am I telling. I truly believe that clothing is an extension of who you are, and you dress good to feel good. So for me, it's like even when I'm designing my scarves, it could be something that's on trend, but at the same exact time, I pull in an actual theme, or I pull in certain colors that have meaning. If it's like towards like more earth elements, then I'll like wrap the collection around more natural tones and natural feels, and pulling it back to like the roots. When I first got my driver's license, the Jeep was always my goal. Like my goal was to get a Wrangler. I like grew up watching Clueless, and I was just like, I'm an OC girl, like I need my Jeep. The Jeep was just a flex that I just wanted to do. When you think about the years that a Jeep has been a Jeep, it's never really kind of changed from what its roots are. You know, like a lot of cars have changed, but you still know the shape of what a Jeep is. And I love the fact that it stays true to itself. And I feel like that's very much me when I think about what I represent and what I do and who I am. I feel like Jeep is the American dream. And that is how you define your dream. And I just feel like when you think of a Jeep, you do think of the classics. You hear Wranglers in almost every single rap lyric. Like it's out there, like it's known. It's like a car that is definitely a flex, but it's not on the bougie side. And it's like something about that is just sexy, where it's like it doesn't have to show off too much, but it's already like everyone's looking at it still, type of thing. And yeah, I kind of like that. Everything that I represent as a person, I feel like is everything that my car is. And on my like ideal day, it's definitely me driving down PCH and just like looking at the ocean views and just like remembering my OC route. Hi, my name is Marwa, and this is my love letter to my Jeep Wrangler baby boy Rex. I love you, baby.